Can I get a woo? I can't hear you, etc. Right, we're going to demonstrate to you now what I think is the best gadget in the world right now. It's a pacemaker, it's a pocket DJ system, it's the only one in the world, it's the first one in the world, it's fantastic. It's got a 20 gig hard drive in it, 120 gig, what am I saying? Massive hard drive in it. I've only used up 1 gig of mine so far. It emulates two decks and a mixer, all in one little thing like this, all battery powered of course. So all you need is a set of headphones, a cable to go into a sound system, and you've got everything you need to DJ at a party, get the whole thing rocking. So I'm going to demonstrate to you the basics of how it works, and then I have Tristan here, who's a little bit more able than me from Back to Basics, and he's going to show us a few more tricks. So we'll kick off with just a basic crossfade from one track to another so you get the gist of it. Hang on, here we go. Yeah.
Channels. So what can I do? I suppose I can maybe throw a few things over the top of this. Let's have a look, see what I've got. Right, hold on, let's have a look. Let's get my little list up here. Okay, let me see what tempo you at. 1, 3, 2, okay, let's see if I can find something. Let's get something going here. I've got an idea for something. Take that. Okay, right. I need to just hold this. I'm literally just adjusting the tempo here. So this is an example of, like, you know, two people jamming, playing with their pacemakers together and having a mix. Obviously to do this you need two channels, two separate channels coming out of the same system. So. Thank you.
because we're coming from two different sources here, I've got a little smelly speaker. I haven't got as much space as it. So obviously you can't hear my track as well. So I can show you a few little tricks with it as well. Hold on 2 seconds. And there you have it, basically. Fiddle all day long, mess around with it in any which way you can possibly think of. The limits are endless. And basically, they're coming out in HMV in a couple of weeks. So if you want another actual demo of them, our stand is over there in the corner. You can come and check one out, have a feel of one, have a play of one. They're definitely worth checking out, having a feel of, because I'm sure once you have a play with it, you'll definitely be asking Santa Claus for one. So yeah, come around and check them out. Pacemaker, thank you. Enjoy the show.